Alright, so here's some evidence I have of Twitter censoring conservatives. Kyle Khashoggi is a great guy. He's the guy who was at the Parkland shooting, but he's also very conservative. And so he's talking about this on Twitter. So this just happened. Man sets himself on fire. It was seen engulfed in flames near White House. Watch what happens when I try to access. Huh. Isn't that crazy? Huh.